I was nervous when I auditioned for BSA, mainly because it is such a great drama school, but I think it's important to use your nerves and turn them into positive energy, like an adrenaline rush. Because I think it's good to have nerves, but putting it into the character, into the audition room, it will help fuel it and you'll be able to perform better.